This makes a delicious chocolate topping to your apples. When they're baked, they're ready to serve. And they go great with ice cream. You can also use the apple filling we made earlier to make a strudel by spooning it out like this onto a sheet of puff pastry. Then, if you like, add a few blackberries. Next, we need to put slices about an inch apart all the way along the bottom of the puff pastry and the top. Then fold them over like this so they cross in the middle. Work your way from one side to the other and fold over the ends. I placed it on a baking tray, brushed over some beaten egg and popped it into the oven. When it's golden and baked, you can dust over some icing sugar and it's ready to serve. It goes great with ice cream, and the blackberries give it a lovely bit of additional flavour. You can make amazing apple roses by chopping an apple in half, then coring it. Slice it into nice thin strips. Then place them into a bowl. Add a little lemon juice and water. And pop them into the microwave for 5 minutes to make them nice and soft. Next, we need to take some strips of puff pastry and spread on a little apricot jam. Then drain the apples and layer them over the edge of the pastry, like this. Fold over the bottom half and carefully roll it up, like this, to make an amazing apple rose. Place it into a lightly buttered cupcake tray and bake them in the oven. When they're ready and golden, dust over some icing sugar and they're ready to serve. And finally, let's have a look at the pie. Mine took about 35 minutes to be golden and baked all the way through. You can leave it to sit and cool, then dust it with icing sugar